I've always wondered what would happen if you trap smoke inside of a box, so I tried it for myself. About 10 minutes later, I couldn't believe it. The box was super dark, and when I opened it, there was so much smoke trapped inside. About an hour later, I opened it again, and there was still smoke inside the container, and it was getting dark, so I decided to leave it there overnight and come back in the morning. Do you guys think the smoke will last?